Hey y'all, it's Jay, and welcome back for another video. Today I am trying to get my house in order, y'all. So if you need some cleaning motivation, please stay tuned and hopefully you can get that from this video. If you are a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back and watching another video and supporting my channel. If you are a new subscriber, or if this is your first time watching one of my videos, thank you so much for coming and watching. Hopefully you get some good motivation that you need to get up and clean your own home. Or if you are watching this just to relax, that's okay too. Hopefully you get what you need from this video. My name is Jay. I am a work from home mom of three, and I like to give you guys realistic cleaning videos. Life is hectic with three kids. I have a 14-year-old, an 11-year-old, and a 3-year-old. So we are always on the go. We are always busy. And I also work full time. So I like to show you guys realistic cleaning motivation. I don't have a super aesthetic home, and I don't particularly like to clean. Like, it's not my favorite thing, but it has to get done, right? So hopefully, you know, watching my videos, you can kind of get the motivation that you need if you have that crazy, hectic, busy life as well. And it's hopefully a little bit more realistic to the everyday mom. So I'm going to be starting out here in our primary bedroom. I had actually already started cleaning before I turned on the camera. I had moved the mattress and everything and cleaned out from under the bed. And I wasn't going to film a video today, but I decided, you know what, let's do it. Let's film, you know, maybe I can motivate someone with this video. So starting out here in the primary bedroom, I am just going to be getting my dresser cleaned off and then just doing a little bit of tidying up around the room. And then we'll move on to the primary bathroom.
Thank you.
All right, now moving on to my least favorite place to clean, and that is the bathrooms. I just don't know. If I could just go without cleaning the bathroom and washing dishes, I feel like my life would be complete. I just hate it. It's just one of those tasks that I just really do not like to do, but obviously it has to get done, okay? So I'm actually going to start here by getting some cleaner into the toilet. I just want to let that sit while I clean the rest of the bathroom, just so that it's not, you know, difficult to get anything that's in the toilet bowl cleaned off. Usually when I let it sit like that, the product has more time to kind of do its thing. I'm starting out in the shower. Now, on this day, I don't know why, but I just used a Lysol all-purpose cleaner in the shower, as well as some Dawn dish soap. I don't know why I didn't use like a bathroom cleaner. I just kind of used what I already had out. So that's what I'm using in the shower. And then I'm just going to give the walls and the floor of the shower a really good scrub. I hadn't done this in a week. And the reason that I have that little like scrubber wand thing in the shower with the Dawn dish soap in it is because when I take a shower, at least 2 to 3 times a week when I take a shower, I will use that scrubber thing. And I will scrub the walls when I'm in there. And then once a week, I like to go in with, you know, a bathroom cleaner and scrub the walls again and scrub the floor. So that's kind of what I'm doing in this video. But just not using a bathroom cleaner. For some reason, I just grabbed the Lysol and went with that. So that's what we're doing now, and then I'll move on to trying to like clear off the sink and give it a good wipe down. All right, guys, now we are moving on to the entryway and the living room. As far as the entryway goes, I really just wanted to dust and clean the mirror. My girls use this mirror in the mornings before they go out for school. We are back in school. It's crazy to think that the summer has went by that fast, y'all. But we are back in school, and they like to use this mirror in the morning, so it has some fingerprints and stuff on it. So I just wanted to go ahead and get things dusted and just get the mirror wiped down really good before moving on to the living room. So has school started back where you live at? I know the girls, they started back here. I think August 12th was their first day. So they are back in school, and we are trying to get back on a good routine. My oldest daughter does color guard for her school, and she, oh my gosh, she's so busy, y'all. She does color guard for her school, and she's also in like a advanced placement program for her classes. So she is so busy. If she's not doing color guard, she's doing something for her classes, and she's just always on the go. And then my youngest daughter, she started middle school this year, and softball is about to get ramped up again as well. And as y'all know, if you watch my previous videos, softball keeps us on the go. It is so time consuming, so busy. I didn't know that when I, you know, decided to sign her up for it. She showed interest in it, and I was like, okay, let's do it. But man, we're always on the go. So we're just trying to figure things out, get back in a good routine. I'm trying to juggle, you know, chauffeuring them around to their different practices and things that they have to get to. Sometimes Donovan gets off early enough that he's able to help kind of shuffle them around where they need to go. But y'all, it's just crazy over here, and we're trying to get back in a good routine. So as far as the living room goes, I didn't want to do a lot in here either. I just did some dusting. I did want to wipe down the couch. I freaking love having this leather couch. It's so easy to just wipe it down and keep it moving. Like, my 3-year-old, he's always got sticky fingers all over the place, so it's just nice to be able to just wipe it down. So I just took some hot water with just a teeny tiny bit of Dawn dish soap, and then that's what I used to wipe it down. I didn't saturate it, I didn't, you know, make the couch super wet or anything like that. So that's what I've been using to wipe down the couch, and it's been working really, really good. I do kind of want to make some changes in here in the living room, but I'm not really sure what I want to do yet. I did get some more pillows for the couch, and I got some brown pillow covers, and I'm really liking that vibe. So I think I'm going to start incorporating some more brown into the living room with the black and the tan, and I think that's just kind of warm it up a little bit, make it a little bit more cozy. I'm looking for a new rug as well, so hopefully I find something that kind of incorporates the black, tan, and the brown. I think that would be really, really good. And also, I kind of would like to have a darker rug in here just for the sake of having a 3-year-old. We also want to get a new TV console. We have mounted the TV on the wall finally, and we have been looking for a while trying to find like a TV console that we like, that's sturdy but also not super, super expensive. And we have looked at a couple things at IKEA. We looked at a couple pieces at Rooms to Go. We also went to a local furniture store here and looked at a couple pieces as well, and we just couldn't really kind of come to an agreement on anything. But I think we have kind of decided that we are gonna go with these IKEA cabinets, and we're gonna just get three of them, put them together, and like create a TV console. That's kind of where we had left it off at about a month or two ago. We had decided that's kind of what we wanted to do, but I was a little bit concerned if it was going to be sturdy enough to hold the weight of our TV. So we decided to just go ahead and mount the TV, and I think that we are going to just go ahead and get the IKEA cabinets that we had looked at in store and decided that we kind of like that idea. And I also, what's so funny is I saw on another cleaning channel, her channel is Cleaning with Mimi. I will link her channel down below because she has some really, really, really good cleaning motivation. So if you like my channel and my vibe or my style of cleaning, I will link her channel down below. She is really, really great. But she actually just kind of did the same thing. She got those IKEA cabinets, and I think she put three or four of them together to use as a TV console as well. And I was like, yeah, okay, I'm convinced. That's what I want to do. So we will probably be adding those soon, whenever we can get back to IKEA. you guys, so I got DJ's room done. It wasn't too bad, but yeah, we got his room clean, and I just wanted to show you that the girls also cleaned their room, got it nice and tidy, and we are done for this video. Thank you guys again for watching, and if you made it this far, all the way to the end of the video, I truly appreciate you. That helps out my channel a lot when you make it, you know, all the way to the end of the video. Please like this video if you enjoyed it, and consider subscribing if you are new to my channel, and I will see you guys in the next video.